Hi, my name is Mike Ahrens. We're here at San Diego Custom Bicycle Show. And my company's been around since 1996. And our specialties are basically, you know, road, cyclocross, and we do some unique things in aluminum. That's kind of our mainstay. We do custom machining parts for our frames. Like down here is a lower yoke for more mud clearance. We do hand-formed, you know, chainstays. Road bikes, we also, you know, do full custom road bikes. You can integrate carbon or just do conventional tubes. Over here, we also do quite a bit of mountain bikes in steel and aluminum. All of our bikes are meant to be ridden and raced, so you can tell that they're, you know, well used, and that's what we want. You know, want our customers to get out there, ride them, give us feedback, so we can, you know, continually improve the design process and get the best products out there. On the back wall is a new bike we just put together. It's a 650B, so it's a 27.5-inch wheel size. We also incorporated a BB30 bottom bracket shell. It's a larger, you know, 30mm spindle, a narrower stance, which is good for stiffness and narrowing the Q factor. That's pretty much the gist of what we do. Everything is built to order. We don't have anything stock on the shelf. Check out our website, ahrensbicycles.com. And one other thing I forgot to add. We got to walk over here to see it though. This is our Wisecracker bottle opener. It mounts to a headset, acts as a headset spacer. We do custom versions of those for teams and shops. You can see some of the samples we've done here, like for a sock guy there at this show. Jensen, big distribution center, Evil Cycling. We do a lot of, you know, machine parts as well. That's about it.